Mocha and Tenzin.
So the lady at the Visa Payment Center, there was a huge banner that said, we accept Visa and MasterCards at a $1 markup fee. But when I went to go pay, she said, no credit card. And I pointed at the banner right above her head, and she said, so if you're coming here and getting a Visa upon arrival, make sure you have cash. We had to use the Japanese yen, and they surcharged us. They did a wrong conversion and surcharged us an extra 1,000 Japanese
they
yen.
They didn't have change.
And
yeah.
So it would basically be about $7 added on to the original price of $60 for two Visa upon arrivals.
Boda is Koopa. Door lock?
No. Okay, we just checked in. This is our hotel for next 7 days.
So he's
different?
We use buffalo meat.
Oh, really?
Instead of beef.
Beef? Tastes a bit different.
Slightly different.
Mm. Oh. I kind of don't want to eat
it. Oh. There's juice. You can't flip it. There's juice falling out of the hole.
I know, I saw it. I don't know how to eat this properly. I know it's not proper. But it's the meat.
How's the meat?
Mmm! Yum, yum! Hot. Spongy. I don't know, cheese? Maybe it's cheese. I'm not sure what it is.
Malai Rajbong.
It looks like, it tastes like less malai.
It tastes exactly like less malai. I don't know the difference. That is sweet. That's like drinking sugar milk. With a little bit of soft cheese and raisins and nuts on top.
So how much was it?
3,435 Nepalese rupees for two tickets.
Thank you.
Is that pollution though?
That's pollution. Look how hazy it is.
I don't see any entrance.
So guess that. Let me go. Alright.
So dirty.
I know.
Shot 3-2.
Yeah. They say it's gonna take 3 to 4 hours. And let's see what it's gonna be. Like, do you think we can survive?
Yeah.
But there's no way.
Namaste.
Cheers.
Oh. This is ice cream.
Really? It's already sweet?
It's so sweet.
It's already sweet?
Yeah.
Oh, I didn't
and
know.
The guy ahead of us put even more sugar in it. I guess the Nepalese really like their sugar.
Yeah. And we decided not to hike down.
Yeah. And the road looked very unkept.
Hello. I know.
I can't even see it.
I know. I don't know why they don't clean this.
Yeah.
I like it.
Oh, this dumpling is juicy.
Well-seasoned.
It's like beef jerky
because
it's dried. Mm. And then they refried it with a lot of oil.
With spice.
It's drenched in oil.
Mm.
It's not too spicy though.
Mm.
Maybe they made it not as spicy for us.
Mm.
It has a crunchy flavor, a crunchy texture on the outside. And chewy on the inside.
Mm.
That's a lot.
Hey, cute. Hey, boss.
Yeah.
Camera
shy. He's like, nah.
It's flaky. And soft. And last night in Kathmandu, sat some tears. We're leaving Kathmandu now.
Yeah, we are leaving Kathmandu today. Woohoo!
This is Boss. He's been our guard dog at this hotel. He barked at us the first day when we arrived, but he's chill now. Or I hope so. Uh oh. Alright, peace out.
Peace out.
Take care. He's done with us.
Yeah.
He's had enough.
So they said we are not allowed to check in until 10:30.
So at the Kathmandu airport, they wouldn't allow the check-in until 10:30 for the 1:30 p.m. flight. Mm-hmm. And we got there at 9:30 because we wanted to use the lounge. But I pushed a little bit and was able to get us checked in. After a little bit of persuasion.
Yeah.
And when we finally got to the lounge, they pushed us to go upstairs to the Radisson lounge, which looked kind of sad.
They have different toilet for people who are using lounge.